The company has beaten street estimates. What has worked for the private sector lender this time around? Agam is still with us. Agam, tell us now, what is working for Kotak Mahindra Bank?
Move into the numbers, which where the NIIs have come up as much as 12%. Net profits are also up as much as 26% on a year-on-year basis. The net profit number particularly stands out because it is above street expectations. In terms of standalone provisions, they have come at around 553 crores. Coming to the consolidated numbers have been pushed because of the fact that capital markets have done very well, and that particular segment for the bank as well has done quite well. In fact, we've seen a very robust growth as far as that the quarter is concerned. Percentage gross NPA standing at about 159 basis points, only a 3 basis points increase. It's the same for NPAs, where we've seen a 3 basis points increase at around 84 basis points. Commission and broking income particularly stands out this time, where we've seen a good 26% increase overall, and that's also the reason why we've seen that big push in terms of its overall income, and hence a very steady set of numbers when it comes to Kotak Mahindra Bank.
All right, then let's listen in to what the CFO of the bank of Kotak Mahindra Bank, Chairman Bhatt, had to say on growth going ahead.
The asset quality, while it has not improved significantly, I think fresh flow into delinquency is very, very limited now. So that sort of gives a lot more confidence now. So I think you should see growth here on, whether it will be heavy growth or no, we'll really have to wait and watch. But it is more optimistic, I'd say, than what it was in the past, really.